How do you describe what it is you do?
Producer, entertainer, content creator, I'd say creator. In one word, it. I'm out here doing it.
It. You're doing it. And you're doing it on social media. Your voice is hilarious.
Damn. Say it. Hey. Mahomes.
How do you find the stuff? How do you find which moments in culture?
Well, I was blessed as a kid to be able to watch a ton of different pop culture programming, whether it was TGIF or movies, or just spending, you know, obscene amount of time watching all types of movies, from earnest movies to Godfather, you know what I'm saying? So when I see something happen in pop culture, whatever it may be, generally a clip will pop up in my head like, oh, that reminds me of when this happened in a certain, you know, piece of pop culture.
How has your relationship with sports changed as you've now made it part of your profession?
I think, you know, obviously growing up playing basketball, my dad played in the NBA, so we watched a ton of games. And then as I started to play, you know, go to UCLA, and then in my professional life, being able to meet and work with a ton of athletes. You know, when I was playing, it was like, oh man, this is never gonna end. Like this, you know, practice, all that type of stuff was the worst. Now I look back at age 38, I'm like, man, I wish I could go to practice right now.
What was that moment for you that you realized, all right, this is as far as I can take it as a player?
Basketball, probably UCLA, want to say my second year there. I put in a ton of work, went to Pete Newell big man camp. We had like, you know, Matt Barnes, Dan Gazzarich, you know, Trevor Ariza. I played with like 15 pros. And as you're in the locker room with those guys, you start looking at their body, looking at your body, you start looking at their game, looking at your game. It's like, So I learned probably about second or third year, I need to figure out something else in life and get really good at it fast.
Everyone was enamored with The Last Dance. You must have loved seeing certain scenes of Michael Jordan in college, because in the background of his college dorm room is your dad's poster.
For us, it was like validating, because just to be honest, my dad was trash, you know, when I was young. Like, he was on the tail end of his career. He had had a neck injury. But to see Michael Jordan, you know, who many consider to be the GOAT, saying that his favorite player was Marcus, it's like, okay, yeah, you know, we're flexing.
I love seeing your dad at 59 years old dunking over tacos on the internet.
We've been doing it every year since he's 55, so this was our 10th year doing it. As I'm on the way over, he hits me up like, yo, give me a couple tacos. So as you know, like Taco Fall was in the dunk contest. I'm like, yo, you're brilliant. Like, he's like, bring me two tacos, I'm gonna dunk over those. You know, he still got it. Unfortunately, I can't dunk anymore, so I'm looking at him like, damn, you're making me look bad.